true blessing is lost.
Porque basta con que tú seas fiel a Dios.
Because it is enough that you're
faithful. Dios te bendiga.
For God to bless you.
Y Dios te va a enseñar a ser generoso.
And God is going to teach you how to be generous.
Pero sin chantajearte.
But without having to try to buy him.
Yo conozco personas muy generosas.
I know people that are very generous.
Y no tienen que trabajar con el chantaje.
And they don't have to try to buy them.
Porque cuando Dios le pone a alguien que dé,
or to try to buy people, because when God places in your heart to give,
no lo hacen a cambio de una rosita mágica.
He's not going to try to give you anything back.
O de una agüita mágica.
Or he's not going to try to sell you something to give it.
Porque lo que Dios va a dar,
because what God gives,
lo da gratis. Lo
he gives free.
Lo da gratis.
He gives free.
Dije que Dios lo da gratis.
He gives free.
Vuelvo a repetir que Dios lo da gratis.
I said free.
Nadie puede comprar un milagro de Dios.
No one can buy a miracle from God.
Lo da en su misericordia.
God gives it in His own sovereignty and mercy.
El décimo mandamiento,
the tenth commandment,
no codiciarás,
thou shalt not covet,
es para decirte, sé feliz con lo que tienes.
It's to tell you, be happy with what you have.
Y si te da más,
and if He gives you more,
disfrútalo.
Enjoy it.
Pero no codicies.
But don't covet.
Proverbios 11:28.
Proverbs 11:28.
El que confía en sus riquezas caerá.
He who trusts in his wealth shall fall.
Y no tienes que tener mucho dinero para confiar en tus riquezas.
You don't have to have a lot of money to trust in your wealth.
A veces con poquito.
Sometimes it's just a little bit.
Ya estás clavado ahí.
You're already hooked to it.
Hay personas que ganan un salario decente.
There's people who have very decent earning.
Y cuando están con los amigos.
And when they're with their friends or their family members.
No son capaces de llevar ni siquiera un six pack de de Shasta soda.
They're not able to bring
más corriente.
A six pack of Shasta soda, the most cheapest of
porque
them.
Hay avaricia en el corazón.
Because there's avarice in their heart.
Y si alguien ha hablado duro contra el materialismo,
and if there's someone in this whole world who's spoken against materialism,
es Cristo Jesús.
It's Jesus Christ himself.
¿Por qué no quiere que tú ames la riqueza?
Because he doesn't want you to love wealth.
Sino al Dios de la riqueza.
He wants you to love
a Dios de la riqueza.